This is Anything But Footy. I'm Michael.
Katie Ormerod won a silver medal in the Snowboard Slopestyle World Cup event. She won a bronze last week as well. And it's all part of her comeback from a very nasty injury that's kept her off the slopes for 2 years. Great success at the World Para Alpine Skiing World Cup for GB Snowsport as well. GB Snowsport have got this stated aim and ambition that we've spoken about to be a top five Olympic nation by 2030. Have won a heap of medals at the World Para Alpine Skiing World Cup. Millie Knight and her guide Brett Wild in the giant slalom won a gold. There was a bronze in the same event for Menna Fitzpatrick and Gary Smith. And in the men's event, a bronze for Neil and Andrew Simpson. But quite the week for Millie Knight and Brett Wild, who also won a silver in another event, the slalom, with Fitzpatrick and Smith winning a second bronze. And Knight also won a third medal, another bronze medal, making it three medals in 3 days before Fitzpatrick and Smith won the slalom gold. Again, a total of three medals for them. And download our weekly Anything But Footy podcast for all the latest Olympic and Paralympic news, interviews and conversations. We're on Apple and Google Podcasts. Just search Anything But Footy.